You gonna give it to your significant other?
One of them.
Well,
I could give it to Lily. She likes Legos. Christy really wouldn't be into.
When you say significant other, I understand there are other people who are significant in your life, but you typically just colloquially, that means your partner.
I shouldn't refer to my daughter as my significant other.
Yeah, that'll get you in trouble.
I'm not gonna do that again.
Tag that on the end of the HR meeting.